going to show you a couple of quite cool 70s ways of tying it. So to start with, we've got the straps at the front, and we're just going to tie a knot at the front to create a bit of a halter neck. I'm going to pop the straps around Becky's back, and then we're just going to twizzle it round the back to create a really cool racer back detail. Take the straps back around the front, back around the back, and tie in a simple knot. And there you are ready to go out and boogie.